मिठापुर विलेज आई एम विद जलंधर कैंट एमएलए परगट सिंह विद द ब्रॉन्ज विन ऑफ द मेन्स हॉकी टीम इन द ओलंपिक्स एट द टोक्यो 2020 ओलंपिक्स. Punjab is in the moment which is looking into the causes of the meteoric success of these twin teams, the men's team and the girls team, which came on the fourth position but has had a glorious performance this year. So Pargat Singh, now Jalandhar Kent MLA, but then Director Sports, who started off the first batch, the historic first batch at the Mithapur village, which began playing hockey. He takes us through the scenario at the time. What were the circumstances in which this hockey team began training, and what has led to this rise in the hockey performance of India?
See, ultimately, to become a player of that level, it will require 10 to 15 years of constant training. So it is all over world happening, and that is what we started in 2005 and 6. We identify the pockets which was originally hockey being played on those pockets.
What circumstances, when you came in as Director Sports in 2005, what circumstances did you find Mithapur, and was it languishing or was it okay? What did you find?
No, see, we basically three Olympians from this village, because this is the basically belt of hockey, Mithapur, Sonsar, Kukkadkalli, then Tennowali. So these are the area, basically it is a surrounded cantonment area. Mainly I think when it used to start, because of the army people were playing hockey. So that is how we got into this area. So we identified the pockets, these 5-6 pockets, and all over Punjab where hockey is being played sometime, but it was not, the local people were not interested because of many other reasons, because of maybe terrorism, maybe infrastructure, many other things. So then we identified the pockets, but I did for all the sports, not only for hockey. Although hockey is flourish, but most of the other games also, they are doing well at the national level and
when you took over, उस वाले पंजाब जो हॉकी टीम दे नेशनल टीम चिकने दी है
इन बिटवीन देर वाज टू थ्री बिकॉज़
सो हाउ डू इमेजिन दैट टाइम और वर यू इवन प्लानिंग दैट यू नो दे नीड टू गेट मोर पीपल इनटू टीम
सी अल्टीमेटली इट इज ऑल इट्स द लॉन्ग टर्म प्लान इट इज वर्ल्ड ओवर It is nothing new around the world, but in our country, yes, of course, because you required constantly trained them for 10 to 15 years, because the kids are basically starting from the schools, then senior secondary schools, then college and the universities. So they are passing through the different systems. So if you constantly monitoring them and giving them the tips, what they have to train, and the other thing is the health part, the physical part, because coach cannot train the physical part, because physical trainer has to be there. So we bought in whatever the requirement is, because we have a specialized goalkeeper, we have specialized 30 pounder specialist, we have to have a forwards who can sharpen their skills, because ultimately it is the specialization. And the other part is because their diet part, their selection part, and apart from that, it has to be one server with all the computers. So
how many kids did you start off with then?
We start off with I think with 1000, and we took it up to, in hockey we took it about 15,000 from different, because
this is across how many villages?
Look, this is across the Punjab.
Across Punjab.
Yeah, we started even new also, because at one time we distributed about 10,000 hockey sticks. Even I talked to Mr. Garewal. I said, what's happening? Why we are not getting the goalkeepers? He said ki goalkeeper kit is costing about 10 to 15,000. And the poor kids or their parents is not affording. So that is why we are lacking them. So next year only we bought about 200 goalkeepers and we distributed, and the very next year we have a number of goalkeepers. So
right.
So actually,
basically, money is a very essential part.
money is definitely, but the planning part also. Because the kids are basically starting from the schools, then senior secondary schools, then college and the universities. So they are passing through the different systems. So if you constantly monitoring them and giving them the tips, what they have to train, and the other thing is the health part, the physical part. Because coach cannot train the physical part. Because physical trainer has to be there. So we bought in whatever the requirement is. Because we have a specialized goalkeeper, we have specialized 30 pounder specialist, we have to have a forwards who can sharpen their skills. Because ultimately it is the specialization.
Mm-hmm.
And the other part is because their diet part, their selection part, and apart from that, it has to be one server with all the computers. So
how many kids did you start off with?
We start off with I think with 1000, and we took it up to, in hockey we took it about 15,000 from different, because
this is across how many villages?
No, this is across the Punjab. Yeah, we started even new also.
Mm-hmm.
Because at one time we distributed about 10,000 hockey sticks.
Mm-hmm.
Even I talked to Mr. Garewal, I said, what's happening, why we are not getting the goalkeepers?
Mm-hmm.
He said ki goalkeeper kit is costing about 10 to 15,000 and the poor kids or their parents is not affording.
Mm-hmm.
So that is why we are lacking them.
Mm-hmm.
So next year only we bought about 200 goalkeeper kits.
Mm-hmm.
And we distributed, and the very next year we have a number of goalkeepers. So,
right.
So actually,
basically, money is a very essential part.
Money is definitely, but the planning part also.
Mm-hmm.
Because ultimately, we have 12,500 people.
Mm-hmm.
Even we have 5,500 physical education teachers.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I started from a physical education teacher, which was basically Mukhtar Singh. He was a former Fauji.
Mm-hmm.
And he was a PT master with us, and he started us playing hockey. So those 5,500 now even still posted in Punjab.
Mm.
But unfortunately, they are working on the boards, black boards.
Mm.
They are having one period of physical education teacher, but not on the ground.
Mm.
Because that is where we are lacking. Even if that can be used to build up the base, I think that is a we have a good number of persons. But that is not happening.